Colombia has some prolific tomato-growing regions. Too prolific, in fact. There's always a bit left over. So what do you do with all those fruits that get a bit bruised or overripe? Well, you could throw them at your neighbours. Which is what the Tomatina festival, around 2 hours north of the capital Bogota, is all about. 18 tons of slightly rotting fruit, thousands of tomato-covered revelers. And one fire department hose.